right, you ready to go flying today?
Let's do it.
All right, so we're going to head off to the east. We're going to go fly to the next island over.
Who's this jackass driving on the goddamn?
All right, you boys, I'm your fucking dad.
Oh,
God. What's
hey,
up?
Hey, what's up, Pops?
All right, boys.
We got really good hearing.
Have a good, yeah, you're damn right.
We'll have a good flight.
You have a good flight.
Yeah, yep. Have a good drive.
I said we'll have a good flight. You have a good drive.
I thought you said you have a good flight. I'm like, yep. I'm
the same. Yeah, your hearing isn't so fucking. Now you're hearing
so many problems in this family. I swear.
Yeah,
so
I know.
Yeah. So we're gonna fly out to the east.
Don't get pulled over, Dad.
I ain't gonna get pulled over. He's just driving like a madman.
If he goes and pulls him over, it'd be amazing. But yeah, we're gonna pull him over. We're gonna fly it out to the east. And yeah, let's deliver these airplanes where they need to go.
Let's do it.
Pop up in here. All right, Lenny said he filled them up real good.
Yeah. Trusty Lenny.
Fucking Lenny.
I like that guy. He's never done me no wrongs.
We got Pops on our radio. Hey, Pops.
Hey, kids. Gotta love
it. All right. Danny Shore's ground, Duster 2, taking off. Runway to the west. You ready to take off?
Yep.
All right, let's go.
Let's do it.
Bring up the speed. Beautiful evening for flight.
I should have watched the takeoff.
Yeah, you should have.
And pull it back.
Yep, I'm clear.
Should be able to see you guys up in the sky, though.
Yep, we're going to be making a turn over. We'll be flying over Alamo Sea to the east.
And oh, I got you both. Yeah, I got you both.
Starting my
okay.
turn now to the right.
I'm going to go out to the most outer road.
Sticking with you. Oh, man. I forgot how good flying is.
And rolling off now.
Tell me when you guys are about to, I'm at the boathouse near the Alamo Sea.
Yeah, we're almost over the boathouse.
Oh, nice.
We're over it now. You see us?
Oh, I see you guys, yeah.
Yep.
I'm down here.
Nice.
You must barely see us.
No, you guys are pretty big.
You're pretty tiny down there.
Hey.
What?
A different perception.
That's a good altitude about right here. I'm going to let off the power a little bit here so you can catch up.
All right.
I'm sort of Cape Catfish.
Yep, I'm with you.
That'll work. Nothing like flying with my own brother.
Oh, yeah. Look at that lighthouse.
How do you like the view up here, Charlie?
It looks amazing. Amazing, Frankie.
We're the best pilots around these parts. We just deliver these planes where they gotta go.
Where are they going?
I don't even know.
I don't remember.
Good.
We're going to Liberty City.
Oh, so shit. That's a long flight.
It's a long flight. Hey, Charlie, you got problems on that on the gauge on the bottom right there on the fuel? The fuel's showing not looking good for me. I got some
saying
problems
with that.
It's
pretty low.
Yeah, I thought Lenny filled these things up.
He said he did.
Normally he did. I'm going to keep on flying straight for now. That's not looking good. Not looking good at all.
No, that's a very low needle.
Everything all right, boys?
My engine just cut off. I just lost my engine there. I'm going to try to refire it. Doing everything
shit.
I can to refire it. Okay, I just got it to start again. Is yours cutting out yet?
No, it hasn't.
Okay, so you're good.
I might be okay. Are we going to turn back?
Yeah, let's start turning back just in case. I want to make sure we don't get too far away.
There goes mine. It just cut.
This isn't good. This isn't good. San Andreas Center, this is
all right, I got it back.
Duster 02 and Duster 03. We got Mayday, Mayday. We got problems.
What's your location?
Right now, we're going to be probably about 5 miles on the east coast near Catfish, Cape Catfish. I don't think we're going to make it back to Sandy Shores or Grape Seed. We might need a runway landing, because we're going to be dealing with the mountains.
Okay, what U.S. route are you closest to?
We'll be closer to Highway 13. That might be our best shot. Right by Grape Seed. I'm thinking just to the east of U-Tool over there, just on the north of U-Tool.
Yeah.
Oh, my engine's dying again on me, Charlie. My engine's dying again on me.
Oh,
you gotta stay where you gotta get. You stay where you gotta stay. It's windmilling.
Get it started.
You guys might have to circle because I'm gonna have to get down there too. Officers, once I start dispatching, I'm gonna follow them out there.
I gotta start it again.
I'm still going.
We're gonna start a turn. Are they getting it set up? San Andreas Center, this is Dusto 02, Dusto 03. Can we get an update? We're running out of fumes over here. We're gonna have to put it down.
Oh yeah, they're responding.
Getting people out there.
Roger that.
All right, I got it back.
Can you?
I'm dead sticked right now. I'm dead sticking it. We're coming over
dispatch.
Over the mountains.
Can you let them know that there's going to be a Monroe, a Silver Monroe, trying to get an escort from them? These are my boys.
Charlie, you see me down here?
I see ya.
I'm coming down on the highway. It's not going to take very long. Just make it just past U-Tool on the highway. Right where it gets nice and level. I lost too much altitude. We're not going to make it to Grape Seed.
I'm turning back around. Uh-oh.
You're good.
I'm outside
I'll be the
of
first
you. Where are you
one,
at?
I guess. I'm right over U-Tool right now. I'm going to be lining up right after U-Tool.
Yep.
I see cars all over the road here. Coming in hot.
I don't know if I'm going to make it.
You guys landing already?
I'm landing.
I got units trying to get there right now, but they're going so slow.
I'm down, Charlie.
I hear
Charlie.
You guys.
I'm gonna
I'm
be stopping
to keep
just
started. I'm trying
right
to keep
at
mine
the intersection.
Going.
Yep, you're good. Keep going,
I'm
buddy.
It keeps dying. Oh,
keep
it's
going,
losing
buddy.
A lot. It's losing a lot. Oh.
I'm coming to a stop. Stay
oh,
alive, buddy.
Freeway.
Stay alive. Get over here to the freeway.
I'm on the freeway.
Not on my screen.
Oh, it was that one. Totally. You have officers that are on the wrong fucking. My boys.
I don't know. I don't see Charlie. Is Charlie okay? Charlie,
yeah,
speak to me. Did you
I'm
get
fine.
On the ground?
Yeah, I'm on the ground.
Alrighty, I am too.
Oh! Traffic's impatient.
Yeah, traffic's really impatient around here too.
Oh, go! God, they're pushing me. Oh my God!
Hang in there, Charlie's!
I'm gonna try to get it off the... Alright. I got it off the road.
We made it
good
in one piece.
God. Where are you
landing.
At?
I'm right back here at where Grape Seed, or where Joshua Road and 13 is.
Oh, you can see me?
I don't see you. No.
Oh, shit. I didn't make it that far.
Oh, is everything okay here?
Yeah, we're all right. I'm trying to figure out if my brother's all right. We were flying off to the east.
Do you know where he landed?
He landed just to the south of here. I think he was trying to make it to U-Tool, and we were trying to get to the straight part right here after U-Tool.
5-4, okay. I got him.
Let me get back on the radio, see if he's still there. Charlie, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. The cops are rolling up right now.
All right, where'd your final stop at?
I'm just north of U-Tool, across the overpass there that goes over the railroad tracks.
Okay. Yeah, he's just south of here, officers. Can I get a ride down there? It's my brother.
Sure, I can give you a ride.
Alrighty.
So you're alright?
Yeah,
yeah,
I'm fine.
Yeah, no, I am. I'm fine. Thank you.
So what happened?
Ran out of fuel. Fuel light red low. Fuel gauge red low. We decided to keep going. Maybe it was going to take some time to kick back up, and our engine started to cut and lose power.
Hitcher, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Everything's fine.
All right, hey, I'm gonna have my medic over here check you out.
That's my father.
Sure.
All right, that's okay.
In the
hey, that's Charlie right there. That's his car.
Okay. Any injuries on pump?
What? No, I'm fine. I feel okay.
You feel all right? No injuries or anything?
No. It was a pretty easy landing. I mean, it was a little bit rough, but you know, everything went smooth for the most part.
Son.
All right. Well, I'll tell you what. Let me go ahead. Let me get a set of vitals here, figure things out, and then you should be all good.
Y'all right?
I made it.
I see my brother's all God. Right. Why is this all cop right. got his friggin'
Frankie?
Oh,
put
both
your
of
weapon
y'all
down,
ride.
Frankie.
Sir, stand down. Hands in the air right
whoa.
Now.
Excuse, I'm checking to make sure my son's
whoa,
all right.
Whoa. What's going on here? What are you
what's
doing?
Going on
what are you
here?
Doing? Put your taser down.
I'll
what's
put my hands
doing?
Up, but you guys
no,
gotta
you
relax.
Stay behind me.
Guys in the pilot seats, come over here with me.
What the heck? Right, Frankie.
You have to step back, sir. Turn around, face away from me.
These
you're
are my
right,
friends. I'm making sure they're all right.
It's good to see you, man.
I didn't think we were. You all right, Frankie?
I'm feeling great, man.
All right, we're gonna have our medics take care of you.
All righty.
You all are all right.
What are you doing to our dad?
I don't know, sons.
I let San Andreas Center know that where we were going down and everything, so be sure to let the FFAAs know that we made it down all right.
Why you got our dad in handcuffs?
I'm just glad you boys are all right.
All right, sir, why don't you come step back here toward the unmarked CVPI?
What the hell
is a CVPI? Exactly!
That's great.
I have no idea what they're
Charlie
talking about.
Charlie, Victor,
why you were running today.
India Papa.
I'm not running from anything. I'm trying to get to my boys. I called 911 and I said I'm going to get to my sons. They called me and said that they were having an emergency landing.
Well.
You got a lot of bigger problems on your hands than me.
Hey, medic supervisor, there's another downed aircraft just north of here.
All right, sir. Well, if I'm going to ignore the KS behind me, I do have to tell you were moving up. Here we go.
Top 24, both pilots are here.
Mary 16 control, we're gonna need more traffic units.
Hey sir, the one on the left, were you involved
you know,
in the
sir, let's come back over here.
Too?
Just gonna make Frankie. Sure that you are out of the way of any wayward traffic.
The best
they talking to
in
you.
My life.
Alright sir, so listen, we understand that you wanted to get to your sons. I understand you must have been very worried, but you were going excess 100 miles an hour once we got on the freeway, and you were going excess of 80 on a city street.
I was trying to stick with the cop, but he was just going too slow. I had to get there.
Yes sir, well, you were breaking several traffic laws. My supervisor here, 1 Mary 16, Josh W., also observed that behavior, and it's just absolutely unacceptable, which is why you're in handcuffs now.
Well, maybe you guys could give me a break. It was my boys. I was trying to make sure they're alright.
Well, if
yeah, Charlie, this thing
break,
is smoking.
That would come from my supervisor, and I'm
yep.
certainly not.
All right, well, make sure my boys
my
are all right.
Concerned. We have medics
yeah,
to your sons. I'm sure they're fine.
That was improper fueling by Lenny.
God damn it, Lenny.
We planned for it. We planned it right.
Yeah.
You guys, on that request for traffic units, we advise all of the units that are currently 10-8 on scene.
Tough.
All right,
hey, sir,
so
do you know where the gas pump is?
Alright, Josh,
gas
what do you
pump?
Say we do with him?
Gas pump.
You mean you definitely have to slide him and, you know, check
I don't
on
know.
His info.
I just fly it, I don't work on it.
Yeah, it's enforcing.
Feeling
right,
doors
so
up down the wing.
Can you give your identification, please?
Yeah.
Alright,
what pocket would that be in? I know you're cuffed right
the
now.
The back left.
Alright, so you two guys, what happened? Just
what happened?
Both of you all...
Well, we got done planning our flight. We're gonna go out east. We're gonna head over to Liberty Cities where we were gonna be delivering these two dusters. We get
okay,
up to about 3,500 feet, you know, get it leaned out at altitude, and the fuel gauge just starts going haywire, just real crazy like. So I was like, "Hey, Charlie, you getting the same thing?" And he said, "Yeah, same thing happened to me and my plane." So I was like, "All right, let's just keep flying a little bit longer." And then it really started fluctuating there, and we lost the engines about two times, so we flipped it around, and we came back, and you know, I've been flying for years. There's no way in hell I would have made Grape Seed and or Sandy Shores, so we just had to come right over the Gordo Mountains, and then we went south of Cape Catfish there, and then we came up here and landed to the north. That's the best idea I had.
Okay.
Mary 26 dispatch.
Go ahead.
1027, 1029, you are ready.
10-4.
It's going to be 1 Christian Hold'em, common spelling.
Okay.
10-4, standby.
Medic, can, can we possibly get this lane cleared so we can get some traffic flowing?
If 5-4 to 20 Tango 24. That's he's all the way off the side of the road. So just like two cruisers on the side of the road would be pretty good for him. I don't know about the other unit. I don't know about the other plane up the road more, but this one's fine.
I want to see my boys. Can you guys hurry up and sight me? I want
to
see
them. We'll get you to them just in a second, all right? Dispatch, do you have that 2729 for me?
10-4, be advised. That's, Christian Holden's going to be all clear.
10-4.
He is a certified pilot.
All right, sir. So, listen, I understand that you were concerned about your boys here. I understand that it was a pretty harrowing situation. We are going to cite you for pretty reckless driving here, but given the situation and the duress around her, I am not going to arrest you.
Pops over there.
All right, man, I appreciate it. You can cite me with whatever, but I need to see them.
That's fine. I'm going to go ahead and uncuff you and then write out your citation, and once you have that in your hands, you can go over and talk to your sons, all right?
All right, thank you.
All right.
5-4, is this an HPIU investigation at all?
Yeah, I'm going to have to get the FAA involved. So before you guys go ahead and get transported out of here, the one on the left, so my left, what is your name?
Are you talking to me, the one moving?
Yeah, you.
My name's Frankie. My name's Frankie. This is my brother Charlie.
Frankie what?
What my dad's last name was?
Hold him. Hold him.
Frankie and Charlie, hold him.
You got nowhere to hold him and when to fold him, all right?
We holding him.
Yes, sir. All right. And the one on the right, your name was again?
Charlie.
That's my brother Charlie's, yep. Now, right. I ain't no... Hey, Pops, good to see you.
What's up, boys?
We right. love you, Pops. Can't believe this happened. Man, I tell you
Classic.
What, I may not be the best experts. We some pretty damn good pilots this side of San Andreas, but the best ideas I got is we get a fuel pumper down here. We pump these planes for the fuel. If you close the road off, we can get them back in the air. We can get them back over to Sandy Shores.
I don't think that's actually going to happen.
All right.
Fight out the 5-4. I'm going to need 1027, 1029.
That's why they pay you the big bucks.
10-4, give me the first.
Hey.
First one's going to be Frankie Hold'em.
I
want to get you guys with them, boys. They saved your life.
All right.
Highway patrol officer.
Let's get around.
Get
in here.
Thanks a lot, buddy.
Get the firefighter in there, too.
Yeah, get the fire. Get everybody in here. We're going to get a family picture.
The whole group.
It's absolutely beautiful. Happy to be alive.
Frankie Hold'em's coming back all clean, certified pilot.
Excuse me, Christian Hold'em.
Beautiful. That's
absolutely
amazing.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for your services. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you very
much.
Charlie coming back all clean, but is currently on a suspension for final license.
Oh, there it is. All right, Charlie, come here.
What?
Christian,
what are you doing flying on
the highway? You want to move that?
What are you doing flying on a suspended license? What was that about?
Suspended
pilot's license.
What are you doing?
Status of your flight license.
Let's get the slick top moved out of the road a little bit.
Is suspended. Do you want to explain that to me?
Shit. I mean, I didn't. You know, we needed to move the planes, man. It was a big order. We had to get them to Liberty City. There was no one else that could do that flight.
Uh huh. Uh huh. All right.
That's a season flight. No one else could do it.
Alrighty. Give me one second. I'm gonna go ahead and talk to my supervisor, and we're gonna see what we're gonna do with you.
Let me see that license real fast. Let me see that.
There you go.
Okay.
16.
Yeah, the license, you always get the license, okay? That doesn't change. That doesn't get suspended. It's nothing unless the FAA just takes it away from you. Now, he's got an expired medical, but, you know, we were going to get our class threes next week. We just had to get these planes moved over. We're going to get over to Liberty City, get our class threes. We would have been good to go.
Mary 16.
Go.
The one Charlie Hold'em has a suspended flight license, but I'm getting told from dispatch. I don't know what you want to do about that.
Was he the pilot or the co-pilot?
He was the main pilot of one of these planes. Planes.
Alright, we'll have to cite him for that and let the FAA know.
Yeah, we filed the flight plan we're on a formation flight, so they knew that.
Yeah. 5-4 control.
Father,
go ahead.
We'll get it sorted.
Father, hold him here.
Yeah.
Send me over some the FAA.
Your sports car is still in the middle of the street. You want to move that off to the side a little bit more?
Oh yeah.
10-4. We're gonna call the FAA. FAA investigators will be in Rio TTA half an hour.
10-4. All right, Charlie.
Yeah.
Look, what are you doing flying on a suspended pilot's license? What is this?
What did you do, Charlie? I didn't even know about that.
I didn't. I mean.
Look, I'm gonna cut you a break because you know. You were just in this type of situation. I'm gonna cut you a break.
Well, I appreciate
that. I'm gonna just let it go for right now. I'm not gonna cite you. I'm not gonna do anything like that. But I am gonna let the FAA know that you were flying on a suspended license.
Okay.
And then from what they do there is out of my hands.
Okay, that seems reasonable. I understand
that. I'm just gonna go ahead and pass this on to the investigators that come along, and then whatever is done to you is done to you.
All right. I can respect that. I appreciate that.
No problem.
I'm just glad to be alive.
I think we're all clear here. Mary,
that was a
16.
Blur, that landing, man. It was absolute blur. Don't even remember it.
It was so quick.
It was so fast.
I'm just glad the freeway had a
right.
gap on it. Oh,
we appreciate
man.
It, Pops. You call. Yep.
You gonna give us a ride?
I didn't do much except get a ticket, but...
yeah. You
fuck
bring
it.
In, you didn't bring the two-door.
Did it better, Dad. Let's bring him in
you
for a stroke.
You bring the two-door.
I didn't know the FAA took his license away. It's impossible.
I only got one car.
Oh shit! Who's walking? Rock paper scissors for walking.
Control with Delta 5-4. Is this?
I'm about to fly this thing out of here. I tell you.
I believe the scene is go for. Once the investigators get over here,
just wait for things to clear.
It's out of my hands at that point.
10-4. Do you want me to 10-1 everyone back down?
I believe so. I think we're all good here.
10-4.
All right. You gentlemen have a good day.
We appreciate it.
Yes.
Just say out off the bat, you guys did an excellent hell of a flying there.
No, I appreciate it.
Not gonna lie.
Yes, thank you for your guys' service and coming by and helping out.
Thank you for keeping these things, you know, not hitting anybody and doing that good of a job for it.
Yeah, we tried our best.
No, we appreciate it. Wish we could have got, you know, we just ran out of time so fast. Otherwise, we could have got the road shut off a little faster, but we had to put them down.
Yep.
Yeah, that's understandable. Alright, well, you guys have a good day.
Alright,
you
too.
Officer.
Thanks, officer.
In any future endeavors, if you guys need assistance, here's my card.
So, alrighty.
Absolutely. Alrighty. Thank you.
Good day, guys.
Thank you. You too. No. Alright, Dad, let's go. Charlie, he can get a taxi.
damn it.
Or I can take the plane back. Your choice.
I'll call an Uber.
Get
I'll
this black Uber. Truck down here.
Oh, yeah, it's my Uber.
That's my second car.
What the hell you doing, Pops? Smashing into things.
Not on my screen.
Can we get a fuel truck here? We could probably gonna fly these planes out of here.
Wow, you're gonna really do some jank shit like that?
Dude, if they leave the planes, we should get a pumper
There's
truck.
There's nobody by this one.
My plane's still down here. I can take off. Oh, well, they haven't moved it yet.
Yeah, I wonder if they're gonna move it.
They probably, there's all swarms of units up here.
Oh, dude, there's nobody down here. It's so empty back here.
Let's go ahead and, let's just ready for the, let's RP to the next one, I guess. It's done. They aren't going to let us fly them out of here, no way.
I should just take off on the freeway.
Let's see if they'll let me through here.
Should I just buzz the whole fucking police department and just... Do one fucking
there
file.
We go.
Yeah, that's so tempting.
So happy to be alive. I can't believe we made that landing. That could have been bad. Jesus, I hear a plane.
I know. PTSD. That's good.